Well, friends, let us start. You see, this session will be open to more recommendations. We'll just first complete with the ones that are listed, and you are welcome, both from the panel as well as from the audience, to add more recommendations. The first one is an apex body to oversee the functioning of public libraries in the country be established. So there is, you see, public libraries are divided, either run by the state governments or by the central government, or there are NGOs also are running. So central body to oversee the functioning of public libraries in the country be established. Any doubts about it? No, this is only for public libraries.
No, public library also. NML is there.
Right? National
there
Mission
so
on
many
Libraries.
Public so many public library associations in the state are there. What type of body you would like to, you are looking
no,
for?
This is, you see, this is intergovernmental. The state governments are running the public libraries, supporting the public libraries. Central government is supporting the public libraries. So there has to be one body which will give up policy guidelines for running and management of the public libraries.
Who will establish?
Well, this is where the center and the state governments will have to come together to form this.
Better be specified,
right? Pardon me?
I think it is better specified.
The one thing was, the main suggestion which was given was, libraries should be in the concurrent list. Libraries should be in the concurrent list, out of which this recommendation could get executed. So we can add to it that the libraries should be in the concurrent list, and there should be one agency to look after this. Is that okay? Yes.
I understand the government is not very favorable to creation of new bodies. So instead of that, one of the existing bodies can be empowered.
Which existing bodies?
I mean, something like Raja Ram Mohan Rai Library.
No, that is, you see, that is, of course, what
or the any other, as Professor Lakshman
Rao
said.
We are not, in this, we are not looking into how to execute an
No, the recommendation itself, creation of a new body, recommend that.
An apex body to oversee the functioning of the, we are not saying creation of the body. We are saying an apex body to oversee the functioning of public labs in the country be established. Well, it could be given passed on this duty to one of the, or the National Mission on Libraries could do it. So this is a suggestion which is open to how it is to be executed. Unless you are sure that how it should be executed, we can make the note of it. If there's one voice about how this can be executed, because you see, the state governments have to come in, central government has to come in, we cannot take a decision on this recommendation at this stage. So we go to this second recommendation. Raja Ram Mohan Rai Library Foundation could either be remodeled to play a bigger role or reshaped to support the supply of library-based print and online content to libraries on need-based criterion. Because at this stage, a lot of material is sent by the RRLF to libraries, and it's not need-based, because the libraries receive it and use it. So there's a need that, now the first apex body, when I say Raja Ram Mohan Rai Library Foundation could either be remodeled, maybe the RRLF could itself become an agency to look after this. So this is a matter of detail. Please.
Public libraries, most of the print-based and especially print-based content, that will be in the region languages.
Uh-huh.
It will be difficult for a central body to do that. It has to be a body within the state only can do it.
So you mean
How can a body sitting in...
No, my point is you say that there should be no apex body?
To supply print materials, certainly.
No, print materials, you see, the state...
No, I'm talking about the second point.
That's a second point.
Second point. Print material, how can, say, RRLF
supply material? Because at this stage, materials are sent to the libraries, which many times they don't need that material. Parcels are not open in some states. So that's a problem. So there has to be a coordination with the state governments on this effect, because in the states itself, the books are being purchased. What would you like? What is your suggestion?
No, what I mean, meant was for a central body, it is not feasible for a central body to do it, in fact, because you are dealing with so many languages.
So then we limited to that Raja Ramora Library Foundation should be remodeled to play a bigger role. You just leave it at that?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
One short point.
Yes, please.
Instead of an organization, you can't have an organization, really. You can have a forum, which could be serviced by the Raja Ramohan Roy, for example. You need a forum, a platform, rather than another bureaucratic body.
A forum?
A forum.
In place of what?
In place of any board, no apex body, just a forum, which will be serviced by the Raja Ramohan Roy facility.
I think, Dr. Shadrick, you are making note of this main suggestion. This forum is being suggested by Mr. Baswan, which could be established by RLF itself to look into the nitty-gritty of these issues.
And I just wanted to add that with regard to RRLF, if we wanted to play a bigger role, which is a fine suggestion, we will also need to capacitate the body very, very significantly. So it's not just aspiration for it to play a bigger role, but probably invest significantly or restructure it significantly.
Of course. Otherwise,
the two won't go together.
Remodel or restructure it.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah, please.
Sir, the suggestion you made about the concurrent list,
yes.
I thought that suggestion was made by the San Petroda Commission also.
Yes, yes.
But the problem with that is that the BJP government, once they have come to power, their entire focus is towards the states rather than more of center and more of concurrent list. So politically, I think it would be very unfeasible to have a concurrent list.
No, that's why I had not included it in the suggestion, but it is out of this discussion. If you feel the concurrent list is all right, I also have a reservation about that, to put it in the concurrent list.
So what about? I mean, as one of the speakers last time mentioned, to have a legal body, which we don't really have, like an independent regulatory commission or something of that sort, which could make library as part of, let's say, freedom of information or something of that sort, where citizens can actually come up and start libraries on their own, given the fact that they need information.
We are getting into that part of the thing. Other sessions are there. But we have not talked about the legal body, because you see, even in the central government, if a subject is relevant to several ministries, the provision is it comes under the Prime Minister's portfolio. So therefore, libraries still have not been kept under the Prime Minister's portfolio. It is under the Minister of Culture. So there is a major issue within the ministries and the Government of India. Where should the libraries be? They have been kept in the Ministry of Culture. So there's an issue. So I'm not sure whether legal body, it will be attached to which ministry. That's the issue. To which ministry will a legal body be attached? So I think we leave it at that.
Status quo is good.
Sir.
Status quo is good.
Status quo.
Sir, may I kuch kahna chahta hun?
Yes, sir.
Hello. Sir, may I speak? Sir, kya main ab kuch pooch sakta hun? Sir, Raja Ram Mohan Roy Foundation ke baare mein main kuch kahna chahta hun. मेरी मतलब हम लोग भी एक लाइब्रेरी चलाते हैं बिहार तहसील जिला केंद्रीय पुस्तकालय पटना सिटी में. हम लोग के भी यहाँ राजा राम मोहन राय की काफ़ी किताबें आती हैं. एक सजेशन मैं देना चाहता हूँ, आपने रिमॉडलिंग की बात की है तो जो किताबें आती हैं वो एक तरह से जो प्राप्त होता है हम लोग ले लेते हैं. और मेरा ये कहना है कि जो रिमॉडलिंग की बात हमारे स्टेट गवर्नमेंट और राजा राम मोहन राय के लोग मिल के तय कर रहे हैं, उससे बेटर होता कि आप लाइब्रेरी से सजेशन मांगते कि आपके पाठकों की ज़रूरत क्या है.
Excuse me. I'll tell you one thing. We are not going into the precise details how this will be remodeled. Aapki suggestion theek hai, but it's a further thing. We have to finish the other suggestions.
एक मिनट बोलेंगे एग्जाम्पल.
जी जी बताइए.
जैसे मैं उदाहरण देना चाहता हूँ कि हम लोग जो किताबें खरीदते हैं वो जो हमारे पाठक या मेंबर्स हैं उनसे हम मतलब हमेशा कलेक्ट करते रहते हैं. मान लिया हमको 2 लाख की किताबें खरीदनी है तो पूरी किताबें उन्हीं के मन से खरीदते, 1 रुपये की किताब अपने मन से नहीं. उससे क्या हुआ कि हमारे यहाँ पाठकों की संख्या बहुत बढ़ गई क्योंकि उनकी ज़रूरतों को हम पूरा कर रहे हैं. अगर ऐसा ही राजा राम मोहन राय के थ्रू हो जाता तो लाइब्रेरी को डेवलप करने में या पाठकों या सदस्यों की संख्या बढ़ाने में बहुत मदद मिलती। इतना ही कहना चाहते हैं।
मेक नोट ऑफ दैट। थैंक यू वेरी मच। यू सी अनदर सजेशन व्हिच हैज कम आउट इज दैट एन एसोसिएशन ऑफ पब्लिक लाइब्रेरीज बी एस्टैब्लिश्ड बाय लाइब्रेरियंस टू रीइन्वेंट देयर रोल्स बिकॉज़ एट दिस टाइम द पब्लिक लाइब्रेरियंस आर नॉट कमिंग फॉरवर्ड, दे आर नॉट प्लेइंग अ मेजर रोल। सो the suggestion which came out of the discussions during the last 2 days is that an association of public libraries be established.
See, I have
please
already we have so many associations. Unfortunately, you know the condition. I suggest why not we take the all state library association together and make a federation, and association what you call
you see
digital empowerment foundation can take the lead.
No, I'll tell you, there is no harm in establishing a federation of associations of libraries, but there is a need for establishing an association of public libraries. This is a very precise area. What we have been just discussing during the last 2 days, that in the United States, in the departments of library science, there are various courses adopted for teaching how public libraries can be run. And in the departments of library science in India, hardly there are any courses. So the point is, Indian public libraries have to get uplifted a lot. It is up to the decision, it is up to the forum whether you want the association or not. The feeling has been in the last session when we discussed about the association of public libraries, the chairman said there is a need.
No, Dr. Kaul, I appreciate, because formation I'm not against. But the question is, historically, when we see the associations, library associations in this country, you know very well, much more than me.
I would like to first go to the panel. What is the opinion of the panel on this establishing of the association? Because you see, we are not establishing. We are asking the public librarians to establish it. This is a recommendation. This is not what those who are sitting here are establishing. So is this what the panel... we would welcome the
forum itself can be an association.
Pardon? The forum itself could be an association.
You needn't create too many bodies in this. You can call it a council. There's no harm.
Association means just like any professional association, it will function.
Yes. Correct.
Yeah,
no,
it's
basically,
better to
council.
Council is
a difference.
Is more respectable.
You are right. Once we say a council,
yes, it has the government backing. Will be
there will be only government. Wherever there is government backing, there are problems. Wherever there are, associations also have problems. You see, many associations are not coming forward to do a greater role. But we want the public librarians to exert and play an effective role. You just decide whether you really need it or what is the view of the audience, please. More views on the subject.
National Council for Public Libraries.
National Council for Public Libraries.